to pollinate an eggplant. If you look this little part in the center, that's the female. This part is a male. The yellow is the male, so I'll wipe some pollen off the male. Can't really see it. And then you tap it to the female. I don't see many bees around, that's why I'm doing this. And the best way to pollinate the eggplant, that's the male part, the yellow. And you touch that to the female part, which is the green and the white in the center, with a Q-tip. And that will hopefully give it what it needs to pollinate.